Hey guys, this is OneManCast here, virtuoso of madness itself, born prodigy, mad genius, and author of Sword of Zen Show, my first official novel, and soon to be the greatest anime ever of all time. And today I'm going to do a unboxing video. Now, I've said constantly, that I was going to do an unboxing video once I got all the games of the Neptunia that I didn't already pre-originally own. I bought countless games. And I also bought my HDCP unblocker so I can bring the gameplay to all of you. First, let's start off with this game. Hyperdimension Neptunia U Action Unleashed. It's not in its original case, but it's still got the chip in it, so that's what matters. Next is the newest installment in the series. Super Dimension Neptune Sega Hard Girls. This is the newest release that Compile Heart has in the series. I'll unwrap this in a minute. Now, this one doesn't have its original case either, but it is a spin-off game called Hyperdimension Neptunia Producing Perfection, or Hyperdimension Neptunia PP. Pretty much it's an idle simulator game. And it's a fun one, not that. I got to sample this a long while back. Now, it's time for the throwback games that I bought for PS3. This is the Hyperdimension Neptunia Hyper Collection, which is the game edition which had the original three games on it. It's a fun game series. I enjoy the Neps way too much. And last but not least, I decided to buy this game because I am entirely in love with the goddamn Atelier series, and there's a fuck ton of them. And the one I bought is another collection edition, but this time it's the Arland Atelier Trilogy. Supposedly one of the biggest Atelier series. Not my favorite. I mean, my favorite is Aisha. I know it sounds weird for me to like Aisha more than everything else, but hey, you know, I'm a weirdo. And this box right here, this box is what will allow me to get the fucking Sony HDCP unblocked so that I can record the gameplay. Because the Elgato alone is not enough. So, let's begin, shall we? Unfortunately, I didn't buy any special editions. I will try my best to get like the art books for this series and the soundtrack series. Ah, so they compiled this into one disc. That's interesting. It's an interesting choice. If it were me, I personally put into three separate discs, but I'm not the person who decides things. It's NIS who decides the Atelier shit. Well, it's not shit. Next is going back to the Super Dimension Neptune versus Sega Hard Girls. here's the official chip for the Action Unleashed Neptunia U over here. And last but not least, I've already showed this section. Last but not least out of the games, anyways, the original three, the Hyperdimension Neptunia Hyper Collection. Give me a second to find a place to tear off the plastic here. I don't have loot crate yet, and I can't get Occubento because my card is not accepted because it's a goddamn liquid card account. And they don't like using prepaid. Albeit that may be taken care of soon. Just maybe. Thank you. Before I give the outro here, I also have one last thing to mention. There are going to be some changes in the format for this channel. As before, I was, putting live all of my live stream data all at once on the channel. I'm going to reformat this channel to where it's only going to have the highlights of my gameplay and the, for the story-based games, have the entire story on it. I'm going to do edits and episodes piece by piece, and I eventually plan on putting the soundtrack music together. And this is in an effort to make my fans happy and gain new ones, hopefully. Because for a while now, I've been stuck at the 200 zone. And I was going to originally award money to you guys. Or not money, but game cards to you guys who wish, to those who have been the most dedicated followers of my channel. But and I want to give each and every one of you quality entertainment. So here's my eventual benchmark goal for now. 1,000 subscribers, and the best subscriber with the who have contributed most to watching and feeding into this channel, feeding the One Man Addiction. The person who has fed me more, fed their addiction and their desire to see my content more than anyone else, they will be rewarded with a $50 PlayStation or either $50 PlayStation, $50 Xbox, or $50 Steam card. That will be rewarded for most loyal and dedicated followers. But there will also be either a $20 or $25 card dedicated to one of those three platforms for those who, for the that 1,000th subscriber. So let's hope that people get into this channel, because I've put a fuck ton of effort into this channel. And if you don't think I love my fan base, I just spent almost 13 hours last night playing Fairy Fencer F Advent Dark Force, getting the final ending. And that turned out to be a lot longer. Longer than I had anticipated. I anticipated this to be like a 7-8 hour episode, but the way the cookie crumbled was that it was almost 13. I love anime. And I love anime games. And I love just games in general. I've always been a bit of a nerd, and quite frankly, one of the things I want to do is be an is create my own anime. And eventually, you'll get artwork and such dedicated to it later on. But this channel of mine is going to basically be mostly anime games. Will there be stuff like Battlefield on there? Yes. Of course there will. Will there be stuff like WWE on there? That's in the balance right now. And the reason why that is because 2K17 is a bit of a bitch right now. WWE seems fit that no matter whether it's game footage or real footage, opening credits to any show gets blocked, even if it's within fair use of the game. And so I'm kind of hesitant to even try. To bring WWE 2K17 content. I'm a bit disappointed in WWE right now. There isn't much in Raw I look forward to, other than Chris Jericho, Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, and quite frankly, Braun Strowman. But I love and enjoy the fans that I have. So I hope you enjoy my content, and I hope you remain subscribers in the future. But please, like, share, and subscribe, because I've put in a fuck ton of work and a fuck ton of effort into this channel. This isn't just a live stream channel, this is a channel that bridges fandoms. It bridges fans of gaming, it bridges fans of anime, it bridges fans of wrestling, it bridges fans of shooters. My goal is to take all of my hobbies and bridge the fanhoods together. To bring anime into the lives of people who normally wouldn't be interested in anime. To bring wrestling, professional wrestling, into the lives of anime fans, whereas they may or may not have been interested in before. To bring fans of Call of Duty and Battlefield into the anime world, to try and get them to enjoy it as well. I want to build a foundation to where anime, wrestling, and games, they all reach a new golden age, a new heights. And quite honestly, I want to build a better platform and build more to the hobbies that I enjoy. This is where I will leave off for now. Thank you for watching. Come feed your one man addiction another time.
You have watched a quality piece of One Man Entertainment, and you will come back and watch and feed that one man addiction. Yes, you will. You may be up.